watching my grandma get weak and die was very hard. We joked a lot, and my grandpa liked to tell him stories. Whenever the other or one of us was feeling down, I pretended I was Tom named Nurse Betty, and I would come to visit. "Hi, I'm Nurse Betty. Can I help you with anything?" That would bring a smile to Joseph's face. I might not be as funny as my brother Michael, but I know I'm a good job. Yeah.